This is what I brought you, this you can keep. This is what I brought you, may forget me. I promise to depart, just promise one thing. Kiss my eyes and lay me to sleep.
Kiss my eyes and lay me to sleep. This is what I thought you need me. This is what I thought, so think me naive. I promised you a heart you promised to keep. Kiss my eyes and lay me to sleep.
Too many people died.
Couldn't have known, Michael. Couldn't have known it would have ended up like this.
But it did. They wanted him. They wanted him in the ground. And they got their wish. This thing's not gonna end here, Michael.
Your only friend, but even sleep can't hide you from all those tears, all the pain, all those years you waste pushing them away. You're going down, it's time you face it. You want somebody, just anybody to lay their hands.
I'm not gonna carry this around with me. I did what I did and it's done. As you come around, now your white ghost scared me. Because you started this war! I just finished it. I just finished it.
How big an explosion was happening?
Enough to end all this. So we get here. It starts from here. That's
restricted area.
You mind telling me what the hell you're doing here?
Get her in here. Now.
Last night, he showed up at my barn.
He came back to life?
He seemed completely fine until he started bleeding from his eyes.
I've seen it before. I found this obituary that said he died 5 months ago of a rare liver disease.
Did you tell anyone? Where is
he? I don't know, he disappeared. I haven't seen him in more than a week.
Listen, Vince mentioned he got an injection. Did Adam ever take anything?
Yeah, at first I thought it was because he was a drug addict, but maybe that's what was keeping him alive.
Hey, Clark, it's me. Again, where are you? I feel like you're Stoffer's ex-girlfriend. Even though I was never your girlfriend. Here's just an analogy. Bad one. I'm sorry, this is awkward. Okay, call me. Hi.
Hold up! That second blast shot's another 10 feet of rubble.
Does that mean you haven't found much loser? Okay. Have you found anyone yet?
The inner tunnel's caved. After those explosions, the whole area is completely unstable.
You know, phones work too.
No, despite it. This is for Sarah.
I never killed Sarah. I swear to God, she's alive.
Listen to her, Michael.
Don't lie to me.
Look, I've got some influential friends in the Pentagon. I can help you find it.
Michael?
Where is she?
I'm telling you,
when
you get outside.
If you think I'm lying, why don't you just kill me? Where is she?
I won't stop them, just like you can't stop them.
You're so wrong.
The lie lies.
Let me go!
Look, Lana, he will die if we don't find a way in there soon.